Did you know that there are two types of hordeola, plural for hordeolum, but only one is actually called a stye? A hordeolum is a red, painful bump on the surface of the eyelid. It is caused by infection or inflammation of a gland. These glands can sometimes become clogged with bacteria, oil, and dead skin cells. The result is a small red bump on the eyelid that may be swollen and tender to the touch. There are two types of hordeola identified by its location. An external hordeolum, commonly called a stye, is a blocked gland on the outside of the lid margin. It is often associated with the hair follicles of the eyelashes. An internal hordeolum occurs by the same process as an external hordeolum, but is associated with the meibomian oil glands. Meibomian glands are located deeper within the eyelid. A hordeolum can last for several days without treatment. Some may heal on their own while others require medical treatment. To help drain the hordeolum, apply a warm compress, such as a hot washcloth or heating pad, to your closed eyelid for 5 to 10 minutes. Next, gently massage the bump with your fingertips to help express the contents. Repeat this a few times daily. Be sure to keep the area along your lash line clean with a gentle cleanser or commercially packaged lid scrubs. Avoid wearing eye makeup or doing anything that could introduce more bacteria to your eyelids. Always wash your hands before touching around your eyes, and be sure to avoid touching the stye. Do not try to pop it, as this could cause the infection to spread. If you have a stye that is not getting better or has been present for more than a few days, you should be evaluated by an eye doctor. For a proper diagnosis and treatment plan, talk to your local eye care professional today.